everyone, welcome back to my channel. As some of you know, my name is Gail. I'm the owner of the BuggensDen.com, the host of this channel, and also the creator of the BuggensDen Studio. Okay, so we are looking at Rewind. I forgot the name of the shot, but I'm gonna put that in the name in the description. I just wanted to do a quick inspection of the shot. I got this order today, and I was supposed to do the video earlier today. When I got home, I had a million other stuff to do. Well, not a million other stuff to do, but just organize a little bit. My table's still a mess, but I got some bins that I'm gonna take the clothes off the table because I have no working space. So they're like the reason. Anyway, let's focus more on the shorts. This is what it looks like. I'm doing the inspection for the customer. I put the flash on so you can see every detail. Of course, it needs ironing. I mean everything, so the customer can see it. I'm doing the packaging just to make sure, but let this back off a little bit. It's a small short shorts. It's nice actually, I like it. And this is the back. I just turned it so you guys can see the back. After that, we're gonna do the inside and out. And obviously there's no stands, no holes. Okay, taking my time to do it. Probably should have ironed it first, but I didn't see the point, to be honest. It got out of the packaging. Yes, as you guys know, I put it inside the bag and I saw it that way. That's why all the bags got a little wrinkly and tattered. So I think I'm gonna order new bags for that. Okay, let's put it inside out first before I continue. I just put it inside out, and again, no stands, no holes, nothing that I can see that would give me time to be concerned or something like that, or a pause to be concerned. So far, so good. To be honest, I always inspected before I listed, but you never know. I may have missed something on the first go, so I always re-inspect before it's shipped. And most of the time, I tend to put that up before I shape something so the customer can see it. And sometimes I do forget. I'm trying to be really good about this right now, because I don't want to keep forgetting to do what I need to do. Okay. And you guys can see it. Okay, this is the tag. This is so cute and tiny. Oh, I know, like, I stopped doing the shorts and I have to do some things for TikTok and this and that. I'm gonna do the ones for the rest of the shorts soon. Again, got busy. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Hold on a second. My table's on chaos, so I just took the whiteboard to just show the waistline, since the angle was on the waistline. Let me turn on my studio light. Okay, so yeah, the hangers was like on the lining, so I wanted to make sure that you guys see it. And nothing. To start this one over, this part over. So anyway, you're probably gonna see double soon. Like I was saying, I don't know what happened. Probably I pressed something on my phone and I'm doing the, you guys already saw that, I'm just doing it quickly again. I don't know if he showed up on the other video, I haven't reviewed it yet. If he did, with good thing. If he didn't, yeah. Okay, so, and then let's do the inside. Anybody to worry about, to be concerned about. I'm not concerned, so yeah. I know I'm supposed to talk about other stuff that I said that I was going to talk about, but it's 11 p.m. and like I said, I want to go to sleep, but I have to take pictures since I haven't been listening that much and I have too many stuff that I have to go to. I mean, not to go to get to. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. That was just a quick inspection of the shots so I can upload it tonight and hopefully shape it tomorrow if there's no issues, nothing for me to worry about depending on what the customer says or if I hear from the customer.